With a few tweaks, you can make boring beef and rice into a restaurant-worthy entree. Sauté some onions until they sweat, then add your beef and season them with the usual suspects. Finish it with sesame seeds and sweet chili sauce. Add to a bowl of cooked rice with avocado and chopped pickles for some crunch. It's got all your macros and all the flavor. This is what I love about cooking.